What's going on, everybody? It's Rumpo here. It is Monday, and Monday Sports Day here at Shaq News. So today, we're going to be playing some more NHL 15. I have been getting into Hockey Ultimate Team quite a lot in the last few days. Wasn't something I was a huge fan of before. I dabbled in it, like, very, very briefly in previous NHL franchises. I tried it the other night, gave it a real go, and ended up playing for like 5 or 6 hours, and became obsessed with building my team and buying packs and trading them in and having auctions and things like that. So we're definitely going to be doing some NHL 15 today. Of course, as always, just make sure to let me know that everything is working properly in the stream in terms of volume and whatnot. So if you can hear me loud and clear in the game and everything else, then we'll get rolling with that. So let's get ready to begin here. What's going on, KOH? How are you doing today? Really, the echo is there again. Why is there an echo? Let me think about this for a second. Why do we have an echo? Nice, man. It's good that you found an apartment. Everybody needs somewhere to be. Let me know about that echo. You know what, Rage? I will kick you straight out, buddy. Just right out of here, man. Like, 10-minute misconduct kind of style. So, do you have a coffee today? Same kind I always have. I don't, it's nothing special. I think it's like vanilla something or another. But it is a big coffee. It's a delicious coffee, though.
EA Sports.
And yeah, keep me up to date on the echo. There shouldn't be an echo, and if there is an echo, I need to sort that out in quick style. I will say this though, as playing online, online versus and Hockey Ultimate Team. Hockey Ultimate Team is definitely a step up in competition. I played some online versus the other night, and I was tearing through people pretty good. And as soon as I switched over to Hockey Ultimate Team, it definitely, the competition went up a little bit, so. Ah, and it turns out, I knew this already, but for those that don't know, Hockey Ultimate Team, it rewards you for every day you play in a row, so I've only played like one day in a row. But as soon as I play a game today, then if I log in day 3, day 4, day 5, you can see you start getting coins, which you can then use to buy packs of cards that you can use to continue to build your team. So, the gold contracts, yeah, I do. Actually, no, I don't have any gold contracts. I've used them. And I'm not giving things away in the stream right now, King. Sorry. This isn't, I'm just getting started with Hockey Ultimate Team, so I'm not like some beast that has like Jonathan Taves hanging around that I can just give away. I'm not saying I won't do it in the future, but right now I don't have any gold contracts now. Unfortunately. And of course King's like, okay, I'm out of here, see you later. Alright, we don't need Team of the Week. So this is basically the HUD. I'm gonna give everybody just a brief tour. If I want to play a game, I've already advanced on to the next division. My record is 3-3-1 in this division. I was actually doing pretty terrible to start. I think I went like 1-3-0 or something like that to begin. So I'm 2-0-1 in my last three games. Give us posters! If I had posters, Army, I would give you a poster. This is where you can check out your team, manage lineups, and team strategies. I've already set our strategies and everything else. I'll give everybody a quick look at the lines, though. And I spent basically all the coins that I had. All the coins that I had. Yeah, you're better than me. You don't need a gold contract, man. You need to be giving me some gold contracts there, Kings. And how about Kings 87? Let's see. Have you developed your team around the Los Angeles Kings? I definitely haven't played that much, though. But that's a good record, man. That is a good record. I took somebody out last night that was 5-1. So I was pretty happy about that. So as you can see with Hockey Ultimate Team, this is our lineup. And it's not great, but it seems to hold up pretty well to most people right now, at least in the division that I'm in, but we're going to have to definitely improve upon that. I was a 4-star rated team. I'm now 3.5 stars. I made a trade, and I thought I was improving, but I guess I wasn't. Something that people need to keep in mind is their line chemistry and their team chemistry, which are at the left there. Actually, you know what? You can't see that on the screen because of my camera right now. NHL All-Stars, yeah. The line chemistry on the right, essentially, you get bonuses, like statistical bonuses, if you have a line that is well put together. So there's different things you can do. Like when you click on a player, you can apply a consumable to that player, and you can do things like give them additional training, which will only last for like a game or so. And you can also change the team that they're on or the position that they're on. So if you have players, these guys aren't actually all on the same team in real life, but I've changed all their teams to the Winnipeg Jets, and what that does is it gives them a line chemistry bonus so that they play very well together. Yeah, you would probably take me. Yeah, no problem, man. I'm not that great. Definitely not that great. But I really just enjoy playing it, you know? Like, I'm not trying to be the best at it. I kind of like fine-tuning it. Here's the marketplace where you can buy things and sell things. I don't really have anything to... Well, we don't have to buy or sell right now. So we're just going to get right into a game. Yeah, I was getting 1K each game, but the reason I was getting that is because of the 1.5 times happy hour bonus kings. That's what I probably won't be getting that now. Wait a second. We didn't want team. We want to play. I might have to do some contracts, though. I might have to, like, hand out some contracts. Is there still an echo? You know what? If there's an echo before I do anything, let me see if I can fix that. Because I don't like that. That's not good. And I don't know why the echo is actually happening. Everything's turned down. Why is there an echo? Let's think about this. Any ideas there, Mr. Rage? Alright, I'm going to turn the stream off for 1 second, then I'm going to turn it back on and see if the echo is gone. I don't know if it will be or not, though. Okay, actually, just give me 1 second here. How's the echo now? Out of curiosity, it might take a second to show up. Hey Rage, give me a shout on Skype, man. How is the echo? Let me message you. Really? 1 second, I'm going to stop the stream and start it up again.